The following Fatal 4-Way contest is a no disqualification match. And from San Jose, California, Bayley.
Here comes Bayley ready for action.
Yeah, she's got a point to prove tonight. Four of WWE's absolute best set to square off here in this Fatal 4-Way match.
And her opponent, first, from San Diego, California, Sarah Paul.
The rules of this match are simple. Four will enter, but only one will leave the victor.
Yeah, to the victor go the spoils, but who will it be? You know, I'd pick a winner, but I only have a 20...
It's been building for weeks now, and here we are. This is the Fatal 4-Way match you don't want to miss.
You're right. It's been a long time coming, but it's here now. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
From Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
The rules of this match are simple. Four will enter, but only one will leave the victor.
Yeah, to the victor go the spoils, but who will it be? I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
Let's face it, it's difficult to be successful in WWE in one-on-one action, but a Fatal 4-Way, a competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
It's every man for himself in a Fatal 4-Way.
Can't trust.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there? Still near 100%. Oh, what impact! Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. You don't see that move every day.
Action outside.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. A strike out of nowhere. She has some reason to be concerned here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. And she's back in the ring now, twice as nice. That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. She is really putting her
hammer going for the cover.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
Up the turnbuckle goes Emma.
Oh, man, from the horrendous
track. I wouldn't know what that's like. Here's a cover.
Two. She's on an absolute tear right now. Reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Emma with a slick reversal. She's showing something different here tonight. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
Fatal four-way matches are so dangerous. She's going to need to have her head on a swivel throughout this entire match. Bailey goes down hard. This is not where she wants to be. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
This is not the position you want to be in. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Bailey's legs looking feeble. She could be on her way out of this one.
Well, Bailey is looking worse for the wear right now.
Let's not forget, she already used her finisher once with limited success.
Yeah, but both you and I know that if she hits her finisher once more, this thing may very well be over.
Emma turns it around.
Now you gotta love her cat-like quickness. Hurricanrana!
You're not gonna get her that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that. Oh, this is not going to be good. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Maybe it.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. Oh, no. What's going to happen to a pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And Bailey spots the chance and takes it. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned muck whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
And here she goes, back inside. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. And now it is show time. Time blowing here. Oh, out of nowhere.
We got a cover.
Getting back into the ring now.
One, two. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. She makes it look easy.
the emotion.
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
What a reversal. I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Stay down. Stay down.
Tim, did she do it here?
This may be it. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Bailey is able to get out of danger.
And that was dangerous.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
We may be looking at spaghetti legs after that one. Here.
Wow, what offense! This reversal there. No!
And now looking to put her away.
This match has taken so much out of her. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Emma showing some expert prowess here.
Bailey goes down hard. She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, out of nowhere! Reversal. A beating.
The danger level just picked up a notch now that the action is spilled to the outside. Back inside the ring now.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Look at Bailey making her moves.
Here's the cover for the win. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Emma.
Bailey making her statement as we speak. She looks unbeatable tonight.
She's so dangerous. She's getting absolutely assaulted now.
At this point, she may need a minor miracle to pull off a victory here in this four-way match.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these divas refuse to give the other an inch.
Well said. And I don't know if you guys are keeping score, but she's used that finisher quite a bit up to this point.
Going for it again.
Oh, she's back in now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Uh-oh, big move coming.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Back between the ropes. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Getting back into the ring now. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Back into the ring now. Did you see that, Cole? That poor Diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
And there's the reversal. Here we go. Back where it belongs, inside the ring. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way. Oh, the reversal by Bayley. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it. Oh, out of nowhere.
Great offense by Bayley.
This match has taken so much out of her. And there's the reversal. What a reversal.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Man, she's making it look easy. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Bayley is able to get out of danger.
That was dangerous. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This could do it.
Maybe it. This match has taken so much out of her.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, she takes her down yet again with a tackle.
That one hurt.
And here she goes, back inside.
Back in the ring again. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a Diva experiments.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. This match has taken so much out of her.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Oh, she's back in now. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Leaving the ring
for the pin and the win.
One. She wants this win bad.
Reversal.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. This match has taken so much out of her. And here she goes, back inside. Back into the ring now.
Back in the ring now. Oh no, she's in a bad way now. She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Oh, that did it.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Nice reversal there. Man, she's making it look easy here. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's going out with a face now.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
She's really fixated on delivering that maneuver. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, she does it again.
She's got a one-track mind in this match. Oh, she's back in now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. But she was taking that big home run swing.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Going for it all here. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
In this match, the ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Bayley connecting on some nice targets here.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. Emma saw that one coming. She looks unbeatable tonight. Emma is getting completely dominated here, people.
Nice reversal.
Now back to the ring.
Uh-oh, things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Back now inside the ring.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again. She's toast.
Okay, now she's just showing off. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Can she do it here? This may be it. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
A sharp kick.
She goes back inside. Back inside now.
We're looking at complete domination here. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Oh, reversal. Oh, this isn't good. She's having a real hard time getting back to.
and the pin is broken. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Just toying with the competition a little. She's showing something different here tonight.
Nice reversal.
She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
She's going for it.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She just will not let up. Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
Bayley making her statement as we speak. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Who knows what's broken in. Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. Two. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
For watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action.
Here's the cover for the win.
Back between the ropes.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell her I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
So many different ways this one could shake out, as is the case with any fatal four-way match. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh, Emma is looking to end it.
One. Oh, she's back in now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Whoa! Whoa! No, wait, nice reversal.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
What a reversal.
The damage has been done. And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, out of nowhere!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Uh-oh, things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
They may have done serious damage to the neck. Back in the ring now. Man, this Bayley is so talented.
Nice reversal.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Okay, her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her. Reversal. Oh, nice counter.
Emma turns it around.
Now you gotta love her cat-like quickness. Oh, she's back in now. Back inside now.
Great offense by Emma. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Emma with a slick reversal. She's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, jeez! Knocked into next week! This match has taken so much out of her. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Nice reversal there.
Could this be it?
I think so. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Great offense by Bayley.
Bayley making her statement as we speak. Reversal.
Bayley saw it coming. Back between the ropes.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
For years, Monday night has been the most exciting night in sports entertainment, and the action we're seeing here is a lot of the reason why.
Will it be?
She's got her!
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Emma.
Heads up!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
It obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Two. I don't think she wants to do this.
The winner of the Fatal 4-Way.
Here's your winner, Emma!
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
When you bring such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you.